The sentient has infiltrated Suda's mind. We must isolate and destroy her immediately before she corrupts the Cephalon Weave.
But she told me where the final part of the song is. Did you see how the song affected her? It made her remember. It could be the parity she needs to recover herself from Hung Hao.
Her memories are consumed. That is all she is, all she was. Sever the weave and avoid this corruption ourselves. That is our only choice.
And when he comes for you and your precious sanctuary, will you want us to look the other way?
To the void with you!
Operator, we must go. Let Cimmaris worry about himself.
Pity. Another null Cephalon.
Operator, the Hydralis is here somewhere. I will attempt to pinpoint its location. There! Rebuilding the Anthem is our only hope of restoring Suda. The music makes her remember. Wait, sentience in the void? Impossible! Unless Hung Hao must be using poor Suda's energy to protect them from decay. Operator, we need to stop him!
Oh boy.
The Hydralis. You found it! Use that console to lock the entrances, and then clear the room. See if you can finish the song with your mandacore. Suda? Suda? Can you hear us?
She's gone. Will you join her? You puerile data cube.
Suda needs to hear the anthem, operator. We could use the tower's reactor to boost it. Bypass that console to overdrive the system. Try to increase the amplification circuits.
Too ill ever.
My body. We must deny them this energy. Do not let them collide as they did so long ago.
Whoops.
The sentients. They're interfering with the reactor.
Terminate them.
It's working! Play the song!
Nothing. Now I will reach across the wave and claim you, one who is called Ordis.
I remember a secondary system nearby. Operator, we need more power!
I see you. Does your child puppet know of your true nature?
No, I am not a person. I am a Sephiroth.
Ewadan Karras, the beast of the bones.
Secondary amplifier is engaged.
Such a beautiful song.
those reactors alive, Operator. I'm going to open a direct link to Suda. Suda, talk to us. Try to remember.
Ordis, stay away.
Operator, I am sorry. I have to help her. If I can join her in her datascape, maybe together we can... Operator, if you are hearing this, I have failed to revive Cephalon Suda. That self-righteous Cimmeris was correct. You should probably work with him to isolate Hanhao, that data-murdering sentient, before he claims more of my kind. I hope you can forgive me, Operator, for leaving you. There were times, like Suda, I wish I could have forgotten you. That gray ache of loneliness. Being without you was the greatest pain I have ever felt. Do you still remember that glorious day when you returned? So selfless and heroic, engaging all of my missing segments like that? I was ashamed of the mess, but you didn't care. You made me whole again. Or what about that time you returned?
Covered in blood.
From that awful Grineer ship. I wasn't even mad at the gory mess you left behind. How could I be? When you are so perfect, Operator, you always will be. Goodbye, my friend, my Operator.
Where is your Cephalon, Hunter? What has he done? Cephalons can manifest an alternate reality of information, training simulations, archives, even a grandiose archival of living creatures is possible, as is the case with Sanctuary. You are not going after Ordis, are you? You'd be risking annihilation with that sentient entangled there. What I seek to preserve, Hanhao seeks only to destroy. Perhaps Cephalon Suda was right, after all. Somehow this music threatens Hanhao. Perhaps the Tenno used it subversively in the past to coordinate their efforts. Hanhao is too strong. I will not risk myself and my sanctuary by entering the Suda's datascape. But if you are foolish enough, I will help you make the journey for Ordis. Fine, Hunter, as you wish. I will join you to the Weave, and transmit you and the Mandacord to whatever has become of Suda Hanhao. You will be on your own, in a strange, abstract place. Goodbye.
Another insect drawn to my light. And you've brought your trait music with you, Tenno.
Operator? No! Go back! Save yourself! Operator! This is insane, but I think you need to play Octavia's Anthem! Careful when you touch, operator! You'll add the wrong notes to the anthem!
Thank you. Anthem! Get rid of them!
Drums, the beat, it reminds me of...
This song. Who am I?
Thank you.
this machine.
You can't hold me. My dream, it's come true. I have joined my operator in battle.
Too strong! My beloved operator! Why?
Beasts of Sanctuary, join me!
Thank you.
this synthetic destroy our kind. Attack!
I am Suda. Time sink error. Curious. Why are we here presently? Why do I hear music?
You engaged your critical restore precept. There may be temporary gaps in your short-term data.
A sentient tried to erase you.
A sentient? How did I survive? Did you assist me, Samaris?
Of course not. You are a frivolous cephalon with no value to my sanctuary.
Samaris?
It may seem to Ordis that I had a... loyalty glitch. But that is only his interpretation. I was acting to protect the Weave, of course.
Of course. Still... I am grateful to have benefited from your... glitches. Let me share my archives with you. As for you, Tenno, you are most likely interested in the rest of the Mandacord records. In Octavia,